Okay, we're gonna try Oblivion, Vice City, and Halo today. Start with Oblivion, I guess. Running with old Oblivion, of course, because I don't think, the regular Oblivion just crashes when you're trying to open it. Okay, and here we go. There's Oblivion. As you could have guessed, it looks like shit. No grass, no proper lighting or anything like that. But it does have a far view distance. And runs alright. I am outside, so that's not bad for outside, I guess. Go inside here, see what it's like in there. Ooh, cool, a quest that I had forgotten about, I guess. Oh, wow, what the fuck am I doing with this staff? Oh, I know where I am. I've done this quest already. Anyway, runs perfect inside. Even if it looks like ass. Move back outside here. Oh. And yeah, that's Oblivion. Okay, next we'll try, I guess, Halo. All these games running at native resolution, by the way.
Warning, I detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert, Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate
evasion. Now this actually runs pretty good. Even if it doesn't look quite as good as the old Xbox One, I think. Used to all these years. Don't know the fucking buttons on this thing. And yeah, that's Halo. Next up, we have Vice City. defense is sensitive in this game. There we go. So, as you can see, this game is just fine. So yeah, that's it. That's a few more games and stuff.